President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni arrived at Kakeka grounds in Kakumiro district at 11:50 a.m. for the 37th NRM Liberation Day celebrations, which have been held under the theme "Our Resolute Efforts to Transform Uganda is a Promise We Shall Fulfill." The president was welcomed by the Vice President Jessica Alupo, Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, and other government officials. After the anthems, the president inspected the colorful guard of honor, composed of the UPDF, police, prisons, and the Uganda Wildlife Authority officers in his armored military vehicle.
National Army that is fighting Uganda People's Defense Forces, the Uganda Police Force.
Kakumiro being the home to the Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Anabanja, the turn-up was massive. 1,000 from different walks of life graced the event. Religious leaders from Bunyoro sub-region took to the podium to pray for the nation. Notably, Sheikh Suleiman Lubega Gugwa prayed for President Museveni to rule for life.
Heavenly Father, forgive us all the wrong we do and purify our hearts with your love. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Lord, that you inspired those gallant sons and daughters of this nation to be able to sacrifice their lives and their best for the development of this nation. We thank you for accepting to preserve our leader, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, for the period of 37 years, which is a sign that you have accepted him.
President Museveni, who led the five-year guerrilla warfare of NRA that ousted Tito Okello Lutwa's military government on January 26, 1986, launched the Diamond Jubilee Medal awarded to serving officers of the armed forces. 45 persons received different medals, including Nalubale Medal, Diamond Jubilee, Luwero Triangle Medals, among others, for their distinguished service to the country. Mary Babirye Babalanda, the Minister for Presidency, commended the NRM government under President Museveni for improving household income through the parish development model. She called on other leaders to support the president by inspecting progress of the parish development model program.
On behalf of all the Ugandans who do not have the chance to speak through this microphone today, allow me to commend you for the NRM government's fulfillment of the promise to improve household incomes. This is becoming a reality through the parish development model. I appeal to leaders at all levels not to look at this program as Mzee's program and to effect living responsibility of sensitizing the people to him, but to come out collectively to mobilize the people in your areas to participate and monitor its implementation.
The Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, urged the President to increase funding of the land fund if government is to address the escalating land conflicts.
We thank you for the relentless efforts towards addressing the land question in Bunyoro sub-region, like you have done in other regions. Under the Uganda Land Fund, government has so far paid for 81,879 hectares of land at a cost of 75 billion to over 450 landlords across the country.
Retired Major Jessica Alupo, the Vice President of Uganda, lauded the President for creating a good environment that facilitated unity and security in the country.
That with that peace and security which they have received for the first time since independence, uninterrupted, they are very sure that you are the only leader who can continue anchoring that kind of peace in northern Uganda.
Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.